Healthwatch Norfolk provides a voice for people using local health and care services, especially underrepresented and hard-to-reach groups. Groups like military veterans.
I didn't know I was ill. I had nightmares and flashbacks. I was frightened by fireworks. The easiest thing in the world is to ignore it, and hardest to say that you need help.
To serve them better, we needed to see mental health provision from a veteran's point of view. Because veterans can be hard to find and reluctant to come forward, we sought help from over 200 outside organisations and military groups. We asked any early responders to help us design a programme of engagement that would work for them, and we studied national statistics to help refine our search. Once we found enough people, we ran a series of interviews and analysed them to find key themes, issues and common misunderstandings.
A psychiatrist who has never dealt with a combat veteran hasn't got a clue. I could see on their face the look of horror, and I thought, I don't think I should say any more.
To provide for veterans properly, we need to understand the difference between emotionally healthy processing and something more serious. Extreme PTSD gets media coverage, but is rare. A significant minority of veterans, however, will suffer from anxiety, depression, adjustment disorders, and alcoholism.
We're all shaped by the things that we have done, and the majority of it is good, but I think when I'm at my low ebb, the more horrible things sort of drift through. It can become a bit dark and unpleasant.
As a statutory body, tasked to ensure that the NHS takes the views of patients and the public into account, rather than find fault after the fact, we worked with key stakeholders, offering well-researched advice and practical support to help them fulfil their statutory obligations towards veterans. In addition to a full written report, from the moment we started hearing from veterans, we began to bring the right people together, in an informed way, to get veterans the services they want and deserve.
To talk to someone who actually knows what I have experienced, how the military family works, makes a huge difference. I feel more open to say, oh yeah, you know what I'm talking about. You understand, I think I can get better now.
Smart and targeted engagement and directed influence on statutory organisations has transformed mental health provision for veterans in Norfolk and Suffolk, and it could be used in many other areas and services as well. If you want to know how you can use what we've learned to improve services in your area, please visit www.healthwatchnorfolk.co.uk for more information.